So, but, 大家会说吗? But. 可是但是都可以. Okay, how are the first sentence? Anyone would like to try? Mari, could you please write first sentence?
So
object 电影都不想看, then no want to. 第二个, Okay, excellent. So, 他的家离学校很远, far. 他连家, object is this one. 他连家都没时间回. Okay, the third one. Actually, could you please try the third one to me?
住在北京一年，可是他
Okay, Great Wall, 大家会说吗?
长城,
Great Wall, 很好. So, 在北京住了一年, 可是他连长城, object, 长城都没去过, 长城都没去过. 很好, this is the previous grammar. Okay, again, so I give you a kind of, I use both of them on this slide. 这个老师不好, 连这个字都不认识, so the teacher is not kind of so good. He or she did not recognize this word. And 这个字太难了, 这个字太难了, 连老师都不认识. So, okay, this is a difficult character. Even the teacher did not recognize it. 这个字连老师都不认识. So, pay attention. 这个字 use object, 认识这个字, and we use here as a subject, 连老师都不认识. Okay, then the grammar 8 is 这说明, 这说明. 说明 is a verb, means to indicate, to demonstrate. So, the structure is we provide a reliable and existing situation. Then the following a judgment, a decision. So example sentence from the text is 箱子还在. So the luggage is still here. 这说明啊, it indicates, it proves that 起码她没有跑回爷爷家去. At least she did not go back to grandpa's house. So we have a kind of a existing situation. So evidence here, 箱子还在. The box is here. 这说明, it demonstrates, it proves that, then the kind of the following division. Okay, 大家读一下 sentence 1 and 2 with your partner, 好不好? 这说明.
他每天都去中国餐馆吃饭，就是喜欢中国餐。韩语水平。The reality is，他每天都去中国餐馆吃饭lunch，remember？So，这说明it proves that他喜欢中国菜。And他能看中文小说，小说知道吗？
Story.
Story, 很好啊, novel. 这说明 it proves that 他的汉语水平很高. Okay, try to translate sentence. Winter 会说吗, 大家? Winter.
冬天。很好啊,
冬天的衣服,
他没把冬天的衣服, 只说明他
Africa, 有人会说吗? Africa.
不知道。
Somebody's going to Africa.
不知道。
欧洲。
非洲。And we are in America continent, so how to say that?
North America.
The whole country.
Major.
So, 非洲. And let's try to do the exercise. So, she does not bring winter clothes. 她
不带冬天的衣服。
冬天的衣服很好。
这
说明
他
会去非洲。
很好啊，他没有带冬天的衣服，这说明啊他要去非洲。So claim kind of a one thing first is like a fact, then it proves that. Okay, I give some of the part sentence. He is not in the dorm. It indicate. Finish the sentence by yourself. Indicate what?He runs every day, it indicates what? And this character is even not recognized by the teacher, it indicates what? Okay, finish the sentence and translate it in Chinese.
他
说明啊，
宿舍里
他学习很多，和他的学生。
他每天都跑步，就说明他很
喜欢。Do you study in the dorm?
有的时候
不在啊、mostly do not run. Why not?
太热闹。
对。
Character.
这个字。
I read it as the student is not even recognized by the teacher.
这个字，老师。
Okay, let's do this time. You work on the first sentence, okay? And you two work on the second sentence, and the last group work on the last sentence.
Okay.
Remember the word healthy. You can see over another location.
He
is in.
You can say Vienna. No, I think it's
he is in somewhere else. Or he is doing something outside. Let's
say, like someone wants to.
Yeah.
So,
like,
he
went to.
Yeah.
Or he went to 跑步了。
So,
他在图书馆学习都可以的。他出去看电影都可以。好了吗？Are we ready? Okay, so the first group goes. 他
不在宿舍，只说明他去图书馆学习。
很好啊，他不在宿舍，就说明他去图书馆学习了。
他每天都跑步，就说明他很健康。
很好啊，excellent. Third group, please.
连老师都不认识这个孩子，这说明这个孩子很难写。
很难啊，很好啊。OK 啊，他不在宿舍，这说明他去上课了。他每天跑步，这说明他身体很健康啊 ，very healthy。这个字连老师都不认识，这说明这个字很难啊，这说明这个字很难。OK。Grammar 9, 起码, at the very least, minimum. So, repeat the previous sentence. 这个箱子还在,这说明了, at least, she did not run to the grandma's house. And example sentence, 一台笔记本电脑,笔记本电脑大家知道是什么吗?
Laptop.
Notebook, yeah, laptop, yeah. 笔记本电脑,起码, at least, 四千块钱 ，so 第二个从北京到西安起码要坐一天火车 ，so two city 啊，北京 one city and the other is 西安，起码要坐一天火车，火车大家知道吗
？Train
啊 ，take one day for train. OK 啊，请大家 translate this sentence.
你那个生病了，你去
一个地点吗？
从汉城去起码得开车四个小时。
好 ，OK。So 第一个啊，汉城出来的 first sentence。Your mother is yeah.
你的妈妈生病了，你起码给她一个电话。
你起码给她打啊 ，verb 打一个电话 ，OK、
yeah.。
第二个。
Sorry, I thought so.
江姐出来一下第二个。
Song Hamun Dun Dao Yo Yue Chang Ni Chi Ma Kai Chi Si Xia Shi
很好啊开车开四个小时你妈妈生病了你起码应该给她打一个电话 So at least you should give a call And 从汉苗镇到纽约你起码得开四个小时的车得开四个小时车或者四个小时的车都可以啊起码So the last grammar is 凭什么啊？凭什么 ？It's kind of used as a rhetorical question. It shows that the speaker's tone is that of being unimpressed and dissatisfied that the previous or future situation has no basis. It's basically similar to based on what or by what.Example sentence in our textbook is 跑回爷爷家去凭什么我又没招他 So running back to grandpa's house by what and why I did not provoke her So I did not treat her badly It's more like I don't understand 我 不理解 I don't understand And example sentence 你凭什么打人、打人 So beat peopleWhy? Based on what? You can beat others. It's not appropriate. 我凭什么相信他说的话 So, why should I believe what he said? The implication of this sentence is he is not worth my trust, not trustworthy. 我凭什么相信他说的话 Okay,请大家 translate 一下 Based on what you ask money from me? Ask money Money 会说吗
问我
借钱或者是要钱都可以啊。借 means borrow 啊，要 means just ask money. So, yeah. So this is a the implication is I do not want to give you money. Figure out. I do not want to give you money. So just ask a question. 你凭什么啊？问我要钱啊？你凭什么向我要钱 ？Why am I supposed to give you money? So pay attention to the question we used here. And I want you to.Kind of find the difference between 凭什么 and 为什么 Okay, we learned 为什么 Both of them can be roughly related to why. So, based on what you ask money from me, 你凭什么问我要钱 The implication is I do not want to give you money, it's not appropriate.And if you ask, 你为什么问我要钱 So, 你为什么问我要钱 It's not a rhetorical question, it's just a regular question. Why you want me to give you money? Want to know the reason. Okay, 请大家读一下这个 dialogue, 好不好 Practice this dialogue. You should help me.
你应该帮
给他
什么
So, 你应该帮助他 and you ask, 凭什么我得帮他 So, based on this dialogue, do I want to help him?
No.
不想啊 I do not want to help him. So, 凭什么我要帮他 It's a kind of rhetorical question. The implication is, I do not want to help him. And so, again, translation, so... So 你应该帮他 and you want to know 为什么我要帮他啊、为什么 you just want to know the reason whether I want to I need to help so pay attention to 凭什么 and 为什么 okay any question hereSo the next one is, let's finish the vocabulary. And we have another expression, so 先发制人、先发制人。This is a fixed expression, means gain the initial aim by striking first. So 先,先 means we do something earlier. 发 and start acting. 制 control.And then enemy others. It's more like a kind of confrontation. You start first.